People are still preparing for Tropical Storm Hermine, but it's building up strength in the Gulf. It's packing winds of 65 miles per hour, and when it hits up toward Tallahassee, they say it could pack 75 mile per hour winds. Some of these photos are from Key Largo and Key West. But folks, be safe out there. Make sure you bring in your pets, check on your neighbors, and make sure you have everything buttoned down, because you never know what's going to happen and what this is going to bring.